Everyone loves the Great Dead Banana.
The Great Dead Banana. Hey, hello there. The Great Dead Banana here. And today we are back on Alien Isolation. Yeah. You humans are enjoying these big video games for you.
Oh.
Are you not? No, you are. Where are we going? Let's see here. Also, I apologize for how long it has been since my last video. I'm sure things will be much better from now on. Yes. Okay. Oh, hello there, fire. Oh, goodness. The fire is a little bit frightening. Yes. Yes. Oh, then, let us continue on. Yes. I shall quickly take a drink while I move forward. Banana smoothie. That I said, it is my favorite after. Now then, well, let's see. Oh, look, we are on the other side of the island. That is interesting. Anything scary? No. Well then I will have to add something scary. Right? Yeah. Did I say? I probably did. Anyways, that is the right point. Let's see here. Oh, we have some scrap we can go at that. Yeah. Now, what else can we get? Oh, look, a computer. I should go check it. Possibly. Okay, then, let me see. We will open this up and take a look. Folder corrupted. Shared. Decommissioning. Your engineering team, I decommissioned. So, voice girls, you probably heard that. I'm not going to read that. You can pause it and wish to read it. I'm not going to read that. We cannot go into space flight control, really. That is not the way. Oh, hello. Ouch. Oh, that looks like it hurt. Yes, a little bit. Just a little bit. Now then. Let us continue on. What have we got?
God damn.
Watch your mouth, lady. Okay. You to open the lid. Okay. And the mouse reflect. Rock the beat. There we go. We can now see. That is helpful, I suppose. Let us go this way. Excellent, excellent. Yes, yes. Things are going well. We have some scratch here. Okay then. Now we'll climb up here. Yeah. We are doing so well. Okay then. Let us see here. Turn off the radio. Bonding agent. That will be helpful. We can do something entertaining with it. Now then, where else shall we?
Hello? Anyone here?
I don't know. Doesn't look like there is anybody here. So why bother asking? Let's see here. Is there anything around that I can collect? No, there's nothing here. But we do have one escape point. So we will move on to that. Get ourselves saved and then continue on. Let's do this. Let's save first. just to make sure that we are ashamed in case of any problems. Of course, we want to overwrite the same data. Jeez. Let's go ahead and get something like this done. Press the E as fast as possible. Yes. There we go. Now we have everything. Let's go. Let us go ahead and get into the terminal. Then we can build the boss hash. No, I won't do that. I was thinking. Restore the power. I wonder who those were. Why are you running around my space station? Get in my space station. Who do you think the alien listens to? Of course, you wouldn't argue with an 800-foot tall banana god either. Okay. Well, that is our map. Nothing going on, and I don't know what I'm doing. Not at all. Okay.
What the hell happened here?
That's a good question, eh? Yeah. Vision. Did we need help on the wall? Ah, a power station. That's what we're looking for. Yes. Press E as rapidly as possible. Yes, there we go. Yes. Bring power to the station area. Things are going on. We need another drink. Yes. Another smoothie. Oh, very good. Water. Okay. So we have another fuel station. Ah, compound B. That will be helpful. This room reminds me an awful lot of one of the rooms from that game, Prey. Where everything in the room was marked with a ticket note that said that it wasn't a mimic. Sorry, but I won't need you to come in next week. As you know, the store's been in trouble for some time now, and I couldn't hold up the creditors any longer. To all space flight terminal employees, in the interest of public safety and the prevention of panic, it must be made clear to all potential passengers that there are currently no scheduled flight leavings left aboard, nor ships available. The Colonel Marshals are investigating problems on station and will update accordingly from the office of Marshal Leach. Okay then. What is Apollo? Apollo is a central AI that monitors and provides guidance for all the Sieg's unworthy Joes on the fast board. Apollo also oversees all communication on the station. So wherever you are, you know you are in safe hands. Yeah, Right. You'll know it, students. But that's beside the point. We're going to go ahead and save the game right here. Thank you so much for joining me today. You guys have been absolutely amazing. We will see you in my next crazy video. And as always, I love you. Goodbye.